fellas. Act normal. Hitch up here. Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This is better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please?
Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
I love him.
He's a true artist.
Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed.
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friends go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America! You can always cut a deal!
I've given you enough chances.
Come on! Don't!
No!
Oh, God damn it!
There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, sir, if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
We can get across here!
No!
Lenny! Lenny!
moving.
Dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next.
We've gotta keep moving, quick and quiet. Come on.
Don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us. Okay, follow me, and keep your heads down. Boats, come on!
I hear voices.
Take your turns.
Everyone stay down.
The rats will have to come out of their holes eventually. We should have had them in Blackwater. That won't happen again. Milton's got men on every street.
Looks like they've stopped.
We'll go through the train, Arthur. Come on. Rest you. Follow when it's clear. Someone's coming. Look out on the left. Get down and stay out of sight. Someone's coming. Duck.
I don't see why we have to check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're gonna take the first line out of town.
What old Milton said?
Milton said a lot. Come on, I won't be out here all night.
Shit!
stop, Arthur.
Oh, damn it. We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
Stay out of sight.
We've wasted enough time on these fools.
Spencer said.
See them? Sure.
What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently. So, when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it. Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on. We got some gold.
I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John, Lenny, Jose, that wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence. And find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our families. At least we got some money now. Money. And loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up!
Fire! Come on, Arthur! Wake up!
I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat. You come on!
Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Laura, hey, I'll be right behind you.
Jesus. Dance!
I'm okay. You?
Yeah.
This ain't moving.
Yeah, you go on ahead. Try and find another way.
Oh, God damn it!
Dutch. Boy.
You're alive. Arthur.
What is this?
You're alive.
Arthur. You're okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. Oh, we got you. We got you.
So,
where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarm.
Javier asked a local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island. East of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know.
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Señor, por favor. We are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea, in the storm.
Is that so?
No, I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!